of the oldest Negroid skull ever found. This guy's telling you in a post that he had previously posted that the 6,500-year-old Asselar skeleton discovered in Mali was the earliest example of a Negroid African. And I thought it was 6,600-year-old or 4,600 BC, but they've tweaked it a little bit. But it turns out there's a slightly older skull with Negroid features from farther south in West Africa.